things I've just got to say, you know.
And then pour from the top of the bucket, not the bottom of the bucket, so it doesn't go gloop, gloop.
Right. A couple moves right there when you're doing 5-gallon buckets.